Welcome children to Geography with Juliana. Yesterday we completed the map of India and today we are going to take the map of Brazil. These are some of the things that are asked to be located in the map of Brazil. This map was there, Brazil map for location was there in 2019, and these are some of the things that had come: Marajo Island, Drought Quadrilateral, Pantanal Wetland, highest peak Pico de Neblina, along with another two or three choices from chapter 4 and 5, like Catinga was there, okay, and I think Golden Tamarind, the animal location was also asked. Okay, so that we'll do later, but let us start with the first map, and that is Marajo. Now, Marajo stands out clearly as an island here. Okay, so we have just a minute here. Okay, so this stands out separately as an island. Don't forget to prepare your index here. Okay, that's very, very important to prepare your index, your key. And then you can use whatever color you want for this Marajo Island. And the same color has to be used in your index. Second is the Brazilian Highlands. The Brazilian Highlands are in central, eastern and southern part of Brazil. So this comes out, stands out as the Brazilian Highlands. Third is the Drought Quadrilateral. Now, Drought Quadrilateral is formed on the northeastern border or northeastern side of the Brazilian Highlands. Okay, so that's the Drought Quadrilateral. I'll erase, and once again I will show you only the Drought Quadrilateral now. So this part here is the Drought Quadrilateral. I spoke about Catinga, which is I think in climate chapter. Okay, the Catinga is again a very dry region which comes here. I have not yet asked, I will do this in the next map. The next one is Pantanal Wetlands. This, while explaining the lesson, I had explained to you there is an L here and there is a bigger L here. So it starts from the lower end of this top L, which is in Mato Grosso, and comes right up till Mato Grosso do Sul. You can use symbol like grasses, okay, and the same symbol has to be used in the index. Next is the highest peak in Brazil. They may mention or may not mention Pico de Neblina, so you will have to write in a bracket. Okay, Pico de Neblina, I had explained to you, we have the mouth of the lion here, the head of the lion, and at the neck. Okay, just at the beginning of the neck, very much here, is the highest peak, Pico de Neblina, some 3,016 kilometers or something. Okay, it is exactly on the border between Venezuela. Okay, between Venezuela, on the border of Brazil and Venezuela. No, it hasn't to be down, it has to be exactly on the neck. Slightly maybe below the neck, you can take it in Brazil to show the base of the mountain. Otherwise, the peaks, normally the when we show the peak, it goes into Venezuela, but it is in Brazil, very much in Brazil. Okay, so we take the next one now. Guiana Highlands, this also we studied. It lies in the three provinces of Roraima, Para and Amapa. Okay, so this entire northern part here of Brazil falls into, or rather is, Guiana Highlands. Okay, I would have. So the top part of Roraima, Para and Amapa. Then the next is Great Escarpments. We know Great Escarpments lie from here. Okay, that's from Sao Paulo right up till here. So this region here can be shown as the Great Escarpments. And please use similar, maybe you can use brown color for this. Okay, and the same symbol has to be used in your index. Coming to the second part, we will be coming to Brasilia very soon. Okay, and I would like to show you in this map before we actually get into the map work. So what you see here, okay, like a square shown, that is the capital of Brazil, called Brasilia, in the province of Goiás. Right, so we just keep this in mind as we proceed with the next map. These are the four things that we have to locate in the second map of ours. Capital of Brazil, that's Brasilia. You can write it in bracket, but in the index, write capital of Brazil in bracket Brasilia. Then here, the Janeiro, equator and Tropic of Capricorn. Now I've taken this map. You can also take the political map. Okay, if you want, we can take the political map as well. In political map, you will already find Brasilia that is located. Okay, here. And capitals are normally given with a dot. Capital is given, shown with a dot and a circle around it. So use the same symbol here, the Janeiro. Okay, that comes at the base here. This region is here, the Janeiro, the city, as well as the entire province of here, the Janeiro. You look at it, you find the a little dot over here. Okay, that is the city of here, the Janeiro. This is the place where the statue of Christ the Redeemer is installed. And the entire province of here, the Janeiro, is also there. Then the next is Equator and Tropic of Capricorn. Now Equator, okay, you find the straight part of the neck over here, okay, little below that. I'll erase this. Okay, so from, Equator, Equator, okay, is in the northern part. So from here, in the southern hemisphere, in the northern hemisphere, when we took Tropic of Capricorn, Tropic of Cancer, okay, we showed like this for India. But in southern hemisphere, the circles become like this. Okay, and therefore, don't forget, the circle now will look more like this rather than like this. Okay, now Equator. Equator, what you see, this part here and here. So from this part starts our equator. I don't know why I'm saying tropic all the time. Okay, our equator. So that this is the entire part which goes into the northern hemisphere. So you can also label it as 0 degrees and equator. Okay, you can show it with dotted line, you can show it with dashes or whatever. The next is Tropic of Capricorn. Okay, for Tropic of Capricorn, we had studied the Pantanal wetland starting from this L and this L. So below that, you find a small L here. Okay, the Tropic of Capricorn comes here, 23.5 degrees south. You can write that as well, 23.5 degrees south. That is our Tropic of Capricorn. And the last one which I have missed out, I think, is the Amazon River. Okay, so I will take that as well. You can add that. Amazon River starts from Peru. We had studied that. Okay, so from this region here, Amazon starts, goes more northwards and empties its water here in the North Atlantic Ocean. So with this, we end the map of Brazil. I'll start with chapter 4 very soon. So till then, complete your maps. Take care and God bless you.